Are you ready for the big reveal? The Atikal Foundation and Mount Jezreel Baptist Church presents to you the 2017 Raw Beauty Ambassadors.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time?
Putting the right people in place to deal with me and to treat my cancers. So I am just so grateful to God for all that He has done and the marvelous work that He's done in my life. And I'm continuing to speak and to preach and to teach and to witness about God's goodness and to encourage everybody, but particularly men, to get their regular physical checkups and to get their prostate exams done. I don't care how painful it is, get it done. It may save your life. Thank you for the opportunity to share with you.
But I have so many scriptures, I could go on and on with scriptures. So that one, I think, though, has been my strength, because I look at that. If we think it is our power, our own strength, we cannot do anything without Him.
Still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say.
It was. Today was a fantastic, amazing day. And I walk with my head high. I thank God every day that I was able to get out of that.
This day is an amazing day. It's a day in which you share with other survivors. You learn from their stories. And the most important thing is that when you think that you had it rough, you realize that other people have struggled and survived and conquered a lot more.
Small boat on the ocean.
So take care of yourselves. Have your checkups. Don't be afraid to step out. Learn to love and respect yourself. And that's about the best thing you can do to find out who you are.
And friends, and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, say I'm in too deep.
In too deep.
It's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe.
My name is Wendell L. Brodney. I am R.B. Proud.
And I am Raw Beauty Proud.
I'm R.B. Proud.
I am Cheryl Lane, Raw Beauty Proud.
Robert Bradshaw.
My name is Jacqueline Martin.
And I am Raw Beauty Proud.
My name is Marian Ali, and I am R.B. Proud.
My name is Keisha Scrivener, and I am R.B. Proud.
I'm Lane Grant Brooks, and I am R.B. Proud.
I am Valerie Sturdivant. And I am R.B. Proud.
And I am R.B. Proud.
And I am R.B. Proud.
I am Pastor Eldridge Spearman of the Mount Jezreel Baptist Church in Silver Spring, Maryland. And I am Raw Beauty Proud.
Sending big make waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open.
Purchase your calendars today and view full testimonies online at www.rawbeauty.org. Thank you for your support.